our day 6 Idaho road trip. Stayed at the Maritel last night here in Pocatello. We're headed up to Pebble Creek, another bluebird day. Make some turns. Let's head out.
I know you deceived me, now here's a surprise. I know that you have, cause there's magic in my eyes. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Oh yeah. If you think that I don't know about the little tricks you play, and never see you when deliberately you put me in my way, well, here's a poke at you, you're gonna choke on it too. You're gonna lose that smile, because all the while I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles and miles. Advantage of my trust in you when I was so far away. I saw you holding lots of other guys, and now you've got the nerve to say that you still want me. Well, that says maybe, but you gotta stand trial, because all the while I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles.
The groomers here at Pebble Creek are amazing. It's a steep hill with great corduroy, long, consistent fall lines, and today we had some great sun to enjoy them on. You see all the way down into the valley. Unobstructed views you can see for miles and miles and miles out into the peaks on the other side of the valley. It's quite amazing.
I know you've deceived me, now here's a surprise. I know that you have, cause there's magic in my eyes. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles.
We had a great day at Pebble Creek, and Mary told us about these lava hot springs that were just right down the road, so we had to come out here and hit this up, and boy, what a day. There's a variety of different temperature pools. One of them starts at 102, then you've got one that's in between like 106, all the way up to 112, and a few of us braved that 112 pool, and boy, it was pretty refreshing.
I can see for miles.